Republican lawmakers rolling out their anti-abortion agenda in Frankfort. They say the official legislation will be formally introduced later this year. But today, we got a preview of what they're trying to get in it. WHS 11's political reporter Rachel Droz is here with the report. And Rachel, much of this legislation that has already been introduced, we've seen it in the past.
Yeah, that's right, Doug. Several of the measures being considered were already brought up just last year, but they didn't make it through. There are some minor tweaks to this year's legislation, though, and instead of running these as a handful of separate bills, they're now packaged together in what's being called the Humanity in Healthcare Act.
Right now, minors getting abortions are already required to get parental consent in Kentucky. If this bill passes, parents would now have to show ID to prove their relation to the minor. And physicians would have to sign an affidavit saying they got proper parental consent.
So all of us know that sometimes that we make decisions when we're young people that will affect this for the rest of our lives.
Those speaking against the bill say the majority of minors getting abortions already discuss it with their parents since parental consent is required. So the change would just add barriers to them getting the procedure.
But unfortunately, not all people have a supportive relationship with their parents. Some minors, especially those living in abusive situations, cannot safely disclose their pregnancies to their families.
The bill also adds in restrictions for women opting to terminate a pregnancy through an abortion pill instead of a surgical procedure. The law would prohibit doctors from sending abortion pills through the mail. Right now, that's not allowed, and the first pill has to be taken in the presence of a provider. But there's talk at the federal level of allowing mail-order prescriptions, so those supporting the bill say they feel Kentucky should take steps to prevent that in anticipation of the change.
That would make every bathroom, whether it's in our own homes or in the dorm bathroom, an abortion clinic.
Since doctors can't prescribe abortion pills through the mail, pro-abortion rights advocates say the law change isn't necessary.
A lot of what we heard today is fear-based and mongering, not based on medical practice that happens in our Commonwealth. And I want that to be clear.
And now the bill package would also create a protocol to ensure aborted fetuses aren't disposed of as medical waste. In 2019, the Supreme Court upheld parts of a similar law in place in Indiana. Reporting live in studio, Rachel Droz, WHAS 11 on your side.